guys, welcome back to another video. JFG here, and we are playing some Warframe. So let me just get it onto the actual TV. Now we just unlocked a relic. I don't even know what that is. Let's just go straight into a mission. So I found like a new way how to, like, what quests I'm supposed to be doing. Cause usually I used to be like just doing random quests, but this is what I'm supposed to do. And it gets harder, so it's not gonna be something easy. Let me just put the volume up a little bit so you guys can hear it, and that should be fine. And now we're flying to I believe it's Earth, where we all live. We gotta fight some Grenier, fight some baddies.
This
is our chance. Vore has been stripped of his elite guard. He is vulnerable. Take him out. So we gotta just take out Vore? So I guess we just have to take Vore.
I could have saved the Grenier. But they cast me out. Maybe it's not too late to draw for divine blood.
Yeah, whatever, boy. All I know is that you're going down.
Fireman puts you down like a rabbit creeper.
I just want Vore. Never happened if you would have not messed with me.
Do you realize your notice has sent you to die? You will join us one way or another.
There is the assassination target. You know what to do.
Okay, so we just gotta assassinate Vore. Okay. I'm up here, boys.
Your corpse will serve us well.
I just want to take out all these little guys because. Or fight Vore, because Vore is way stronger than all these other guys. And they're going to be distracting me while I take out Vore. Doing that. Since the ball is moving. I'm going to want to see that. I don't even think he has it anymore than that. I'm gonna come straight to his face. What's this? Come here, Vore.
Your corpse will serve us well.
Okay.
This one has your name on it.
regenerate machine. Or come fight you, bro.
You will join us one way or another.
Keep trying that. Please come over here. I'm gonna keep shooting at him. It's working now.
Strike to the ring here!
There's lava over there.
Your corpse will serve us well.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I don't think staying at this infant war is a good idea. These greenie are not helping. Okay, we're done here. Let's go.
You've been locked out. Let's override the security.
Did they really lock me up? Oh my goodness.
Breach complete. We're free to proceed.
Guys, keep fighting after I just defeat the board. Where are these things? I just want to escape out of here. How do I get out of here? Leave me alone. Come here. Stop it. There we go.
Bothering us anymore. Let's get out of here.
So we just defeated Boy, guys, and I guess that could end the video. It's like over 10 minutes. If you guys want to see some more Warframe, if you like the schedule, just hit that like button down below. Yeah, subscribe. Subscribe. And you know what you guys gotta do. And peace out.